first day of my time.
Morning.
So you've been here before?
Now we're going to go down the hatch.
Morning.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome.
Morning.
Here we have a time capsule. So buried in here is lots of pieces of Arsenal history. They're all listed around the side. The last minute, Liverpool against Arsenal. The last game of the season. Arsenal need to win 2-0. It's 1-0 at Anfield in the 89th minute, 90th minute, the last kick of the season. Arsenal win the title. Liverpool lose it on this kick and Arsenal win it. Incredible. Never happen again.
The history. Incredible.
Amazing history. So this is our tunnel area. We don't have the picture of you yet. You know these players, Marvel Thomas, we spoke about.
Just be nice.
This is your room. So it's our new kit. Today, for the first time, today announced this morning, visit Rwanda, honestly. Exactly. So, we stand here, everybody can see you, everyone can see your eyes.
I like that dressing room because it's first big, and then because I can look all the player face.
Yeah. You can work here, can't you?
Yeah,
you
can play.
Your office. This is a book of the history of Arsenal, isn't it?
Yeah, thank you.
You'll be a new chapter in this book, but it tells the story of Arsenal all through the ages.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Great to meet you. Very nice. Stuart, our photographer.
Nice to meet you.
Okay.
You know, welcome to the club. We want to start by getting your name completely right. So for the benefit of Arsenal fans all over the world, what's the correct pronunciation of your name?
Unai Emery.
Perfecto.
I don't promise I will win, but I promise we will work hard.
Mike, you're up there with us?
Yeah.
You're on my left?
So you go in the first side and it's onto the far chair.
Okay.
Right in the middle, and I'll just be off.
Okay.
The camera.
Yeah. Afternoon, everybody. Thanks for coming at fairly short notice.
Today, I'm really delighted and excited to announce the new head coach of Arsenal Football Club, Unai Emery. I know that came as a bit of a surprise, and perhaps there are one or two rewrites necessary. But as I said at the beginning of the process, those who know won't speak, and those who speak won't know.
Good afternoon, everybody. All to be here with me and with us. Thank you, Arsene Wenger, for your legacy. I learned with him all the things in football.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
For more videos,
subscribe.